versus Butler and the captain himself, which is Butler. And sorry that I burped there. And remember, Rainbow Bear is the cutest and adorablest person. Jigglypuff. Now let's go. Jigglypuff is definitely one of my favorite Pokemon characters. Who's yours? Speaking of Pokemon, we're going to this stage. And you are on Brainin. What? What?
This
what?
Cheddar and sour cream.
This is, I'm having sour cream and onion.
Wait, try it.
And you should try barbecue.
I've tried barbecue.
Then I'll help you open this one. Wait, which one's cheddar cheese? So good. We just had ourselves some Pringles, so it's really good. Get away! Get away! Get away from Rainbow Bear! Get away!
These are mine. And these are
mine. Ah, he died from the big, cute, and adorableness, which is Jigglypuff. Ah! Who's your favorite Pokemon?
I think it's Control the Beast.
Okay, who's your favorite Pokemon?
I like Pikachu.
Oh yeah, Pikachu is really cute. And who's your favorite Animal Crossing character? Because there's Isabelle, Tom Nook, and...
I haven't played Animal Crossing in a long time.
So Animal Crossing Happy Home Designer is such a good game.
I'm Animal Crossing
Elite,
but then I screwed up, and now...
Yeah, you lost it. Yeah, you screwed it up, because we don't know where it is. Why am I metal? Because, there was a metal piece on the floor. Ah! Who's your favorite Sonic character?
Either Shadow or Knuckles.
Shadow or Knuckles?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Or... Amy.
Yeah, Amy is pretty adorable. Well, Rainbow Bear won, and the captain, which is Butler, he lost. So, let's see who gets to fight next in this wonderful good old tournament. Hello. You can join the game pad.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy Puppet. And Tommy Puppet is like Blue Yoshi, just let you guys remember that. And we'll let the games begin. Team Light Green or Team Blue is gonna take this.
Three, two, one, go!
Well, you see, Blue Yoshi is taken, which is Tommy Reed, so I would rather actually be like Blue Yoshi. He's pretty good, though, so.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen this one.
Oh, yeah, this is a Pac-Man stage. Someone throw that flag away!
This is so good. Here, I'll play. I get the big one.
You suck. We have, packs of Pringles. This one right here is sour cream and onion. This one is barbecue. This is original. And
this one is sour cream.
My favorite character of Mario is Bowser Jr. Who's yours?
I don't know.
Ah!
I'm gonna move up.
So, what?
Iggy or Koopa?
Iggy or Koopa. That is a pretty good choice. What happened? You okay?
Ow!
Are you alright? She hit her knee at the floor really hard.
I hit my elbow.
Oh, you did? I thought it was your knee. Oh my God! I saw Pac-Man carrying a flag!
Ow!
And it was right in his mouth. It was so funny. Okay. The winner is Steve. Tommy Puppet lost.
Okay, I'm good.
You okay?
Yes.
I won. Steve takes it. Well, Tommy Puppet lost. So, let's see who gets to fight next on this wonderful good old tournament. Hello?
Oh.
She always keeps on forgetting. So, let's see who gets to fight next.
Casey.
And she farted. Alright, it's Susie versus Morton. And if Morton wins this, then he'll stay in the game. If he loses, then Wendy O'Koopa will be left from the Koopalings area. So Susie is Pink Rosalina, so go. Susie or Morton is going to take this.
I love this song. Remember,
mm-hmm.
We used to dance to this when I was younger. I was like 8.
Oh yeah! We're just bringing back memories at the songs that we like to dance to.
That was disgusting.
It was. She took off her shirt at this dance thingy that we were doing.
I was like 7.
She was 7.
And I was pretty stupid.
She was like right on top of my bed and she was dancing and she took her shirt off. So what you're saying about...
I was wearing a bra, obviously.
Yeah, she was. No, you didn't wear a bra.
Yes, I did.
No? It showed your nipples.
No. Don't you know we not talk about this?
The camera lady? What the crap? It's the camera lady.
Sorry.
Oh, and if you get hit by those canyons? So, when you were saying about Morton?
You said if Morton won, Wendy O'Koopa would still be there. Well, that made no sense. You said if Wendy won, then Wendy would still be in the Koopa lane. That made no sense.
No, like, I said if Morton wins, then he'll stay in the game. And if Morton loses, then Wendy will be the only one left. So, Rosalina died.
Why am I all the way back here?
Whoa!
I used the Shadow Mario when I was far away. Did you see that?
I did.
That was crazy.
5 seconds left!
Of course I died from the stupid canyon!
And... the winner is Morton! Yoles! So Morton gets to stay in the game. Wait. That was bad, but I'm good. Alright, so... Morton won, and Susie lost. Oh, let me write that. Let's see who gets to fight next. Wait. Oh, okay. Hello? Let's see who gets to fight next.
Oh, sorry. I accidentally put...
I am sorry. All right, sorry about that. It's Belle versus Cindy. What?
Da-da-da.
All right, so yeah, it's Belle versus Cindy. And Cindy is the adorable Jigglypuff, so remember that. So let's see who takes it. Now go. Ow. So, yeah. Z. Oh, welcome to this stage where we hear the Ice Climbers theme song over here. Really?
Yeah. Well, I finished my water already. You're not even close.
Well, it takes time.
Don't do that! Yeah.
Me. Don't you dare hit me in the face like that. Right at the forehead. I squashed it and it's wet. Ow! Don't do that, it hurts.
One more.
Okay, fine.
Wait,
that's gonna count. Ow! I threw the water bottle so the camera can see it. Why'd you do that?
That was you.
No, that was you.
That was
it was your tongue.
Oh, that was you.
Oh my God, it's these guys!
It was you, I swear.
Mm-mm. She's always dancing.
What? What did you say?
Belle won and Cindy lost.
I'm gonna throw all the Pringles at you. I'm gonna do this.
Okay. You're gassy. I said that you're gassy. You're gassy a lot.
No, I'm not.
No, I swear she is.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
You always drink like bad beverages to make you gassy.
What the crap? I drank water. How does that make you feel?
So, Belle won and Cindy lost, so let's see who gets to fight next. That was gross. Okay, now go!